at the Eastern Prince House, Maria thinks only of Draco as she gazes into the stars each night.
A handful of survivors from the Western armies gather to lay siege to Castle.